Yo, bye. My first vlog. I'm not really going to turn it out to be, but who gives a fuck, right? So, I love playing soccer. There it goes right now. No. Let's talk about that. I love playing soccer. I also made this water. Good. And here is my room. Kind of dark, but oh well. There we go. Only how many subscribers I can get, like, probably. Yeah, let's see how I get 2 days. I'll be uploading every single day if I have my phone. So, this is my shoe collection. Look at that. Absolutely beautiful. I almost never wear none of these shoes to school. I upload when I come back. Right now it's dark because, you know, I always forget that if you have the best the best vlogs are always gonna be at night. But where they at? No. So, I am about to pick up my outfit tomorrow for school, so it's almost Friday. The person that, you know, the YouTuber, right? He gave me the inspiration to, like, do this stuff. I'll be uploading soccer videos, maybe a little bit of football videos with my friends. Maybe go to soccer pitch. Let's see, it's nighttime. Hold on, let me get the angle straight. There we go. It is nighttime. And my mom is about to be here. I know my big brother is here. No. Huh?
You guys grab the heater from my room?
What heater?
Did you guys grab the heater from my room? No. Nigga, who else is here?
Walter.
Where's Walter?
Oh, their mom's room?
Go get him.
Walter! Luis is calling you. These are the shoes that I wear today for school. See here, my virtual reality Nikes. Check out the angle of it in the back, a little bit dirty. Really cool. So then, look at that. You can see good. And I hold them like that. These are my shoes. Not that bad, actually. Look at that. Very comfortable. And now we move on over here. The type of shoes I have. No, no, a whole bunch. What else are you doing? Oh, and the show that is called Bad, Don't Be Afraid of It, that is my big brother, he's a bitch. I have to go use the bathroom. Guys, and I have to go use the bathroom, and I'll see you guys in a little bit, yeah. So, peace. Alright guys, we just got to use the bathroom. We have to wash our hands when we're done. Bad.